Text and talk for free. Some popular apps claim to lower your cell phone bill.
That's right. And tonight we show you how they work to keep more money in your wallet each month. Some monthly bills are pretty much a fixed rate. But when it comes to cell phones, you may be paying more than you need to. But now some newer apps could help. Take WhatsApp, for example. It calls itself wildly popular. It uses the same data plan used for email and internet, meaning there's no cost to text. You just need to make sure everyone you want to message downloads the app, too. I gave it a try, and it took just seconds. Click on the app, enter your number, it sends you a verification code, and you're set. I clicked chat and tried texting my husband. Within seconds, he replied back. It also tells you when someone is typing. The best part, if you tap on the little microphone there, you could just leave a voice text instead of typing.
Yes, I can hear you. This is a great way not have to worry about actually hitting the buttons, but you can just leave a voice message.
Another good way to dance around having to pay too much for your mobile bill, do the tango. No, not that tango. This one. Used by more than 90 million people around the world, it's gotten positive reviews from tech sites, including PC Mag and AppBrain. It lets you make free phone calls, and the setup takes just a few minutes. Once the app gains access to your cell phone contacts, tap chat. I placed a long-distance call to my mom in New York with just a swipe. You see me?
Yes, I do.
Hi, you're live on the air.
Oh, my goodness.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. She had no trouble hearing me, and I was clearly able to hear her.
It's rainy, and it's probably about 40 degrees. I don't know if you want to know the weather report.
Next, she tried calling me. A banner at the top of the phone shows it's my mom. Once again, it sounded clear, and we could see each other. But that's a feature you can use or disable by just tapping the little red camera. Some reviews say the reception can be shaky at times, but it sounded just as good as a regular cell phone call, if not better. Oh, and again, did we mention those minutes are free? And unfortunately, cell phones can also be a target for thieves because of what they're worth. So New Mexico is joining 29 other states to stop your cell phone from getting stolen. How the state hopes to derail people from potentially swiping them coming up at 6.